watermelon gazpacho, one of my favorites. Okay, puree 5 cups of watermelon plus the broth in a blender until mixture is smooth. Pour through a fine mesh into a large bowl and get rid of that pulp. Add cucumber, celery, bell peppers, onion, herbs, lime juice, vinegar, and the remaining cup of chopped watermelon to blended liquid. Stir to combine. Cover all that up, refrigerate until well chilled, at least an hour. Gazpacho should be eaten within about a day.